Dear God, we just want to continue to focus and fix our eyes on you. We thank you for the testimonies that were shared in the evangelism praise reports, to the even the San Francisco praise reports. We know, Lord, that in the middle of all this, you continue to show your faithfulness, your love, your goodness and your kindness to us. And so as we continue to worship you, we continue to magnify your name, we continue to glorify your name. King of kings and Lord of lords, you are deserving of all the praise, of all the honor, of all the worship. We praise you, not even just because of all the things that you're doing, but just because of who you are. You are worthy. You are worthy, O Lord, and we will continue to sing of your goodness, of your kindness, of your rulership upon us, in our hearts, in our lives, and in everything that we do. Holy Spirit, continue to help us focus and fix our eyes on you as we worship, as we sing these songs, because you alone deserve all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
The work was finished.
God, you poured out your life just to give us new life. Now from the lips of the forgiven, hear an anthem arise, 'cause Jesus, you're alive. And on the cross the work was finished. God, you poured out your life just to give us new life. We thank you, Lord. Now from the lips of the forgiven, hear an anthem arise, 'cause Jesus, you're alive. You reign above it all. You reign above it all. Over everything.
Over the universe.
And over every heart. There is no higher name. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you sent the darkness running out of an empty grave. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you sent the darkness running out of an grave. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you sent the darkness running out of an empty grave. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you sent the darkness running out of an empty grave. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you sent the darkness running out of an empty grave. Now seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest praise, you reign above. There is no higher name, only you, Jesus, you reign above it all. And let all of heaven and the earth erupt in song. We lift up hallelujah, the everlasting one. There is no higher name, Jesus, you reign. You reign above it. That as we continue to surrender ourselves to you, as we continue to give our all to you, we thank you that you continue to show us and reveal to us your goodness, your kindness, and your faithfulness. We thank you that when we are unfaithful, you are still faithful. We thank you that when we're not good, you're still good, because that is just who you are. That is just who you are. We continue to worship who you are. We thank you for your faithfulness, for your goodness, for your kindness that you continue to reveal to us in each and every moment of our lives. May we continue to sing this of you. Your faithful, your of remembrance, to remember the times when we sought him and he answered, to remember the times when we were unfaithful and yet he still showed his faithfulness and his love to us. He is bringing us into a time of remembrance, to remember his goodness, his kindness, and his mercy. And so as we continue to sing this song, may we just enter into this time of remembrance, because he truly is good.
Lord, you are so good. You are so faithful to us, God. We just thank you and we praise you, God, because you are always faithful. You are always true. You will never leave our side, God. That is why we commit to you and we give our lives to you, God. We pledge our lives to you. In Jesus' name.
Love, for he said,
my solemn vow, with all that I am, with all that I have, I will love you. I will love you. With all of my heart, my soul and my mind, I pour out an offering of worship. The struggle that you faced, the pain that you endured, God, because you had loved us so much and you still love us so much. We just thank you for that. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Upon your back, bleeding until your final breath, and tears of blood, a crown of thorns, and you gave it all. Our sins you bore.
Changes to